Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. So to begin, I'm just going to section a quarter, even less than a quarter of the hair, and then I basically braid that one side using the feed-in technique. You can make your braids as big as you want and in whatever pattern or design you want. I just stayed very simple. I just did it all going straight back, and I did them quite small. I don't know why I did it this small, to be honest, but yeah, you can just do whatever size you want, but I think the small size made it look really nice and neat and cute. Okay, similar to my last video, I'm just going to do smaller cornrows at the front just to create a more natural looking hairline so that when she ties it up, it just looks natural and it's not so obvious that it's crochet. If you do want me to make a more detailed video on how I do this, let me know. I'm probably just going to do it anyway, but yeah, let me know in the comment section.
This is a Chucky Beat production.
Okay, I like to start at the front just because it takes the longest. I'm going to be doing the knotless technique for this, and as you can see, I leave absolutely no gaps because there's no leave out, so it needs to look as natural as possible. So I do this no leave out and no gaps technique where the side cornrows are both vertically and horizontally, so that it just kind of looks like it's growing from her scalp. Again, for the front bit, because I want to create a natural hairline, I leave absolutely no gaps, and I also bring the hair quite close to the front as well. But be careful to not put too much hair on one part, because then it can just weaken the hair. Yeah.
KO.